Hi, my name is Fumi, and I'm running for Vice President, Welfare and Equality. I believe every student on this university, regardless of our age, race, gender, disability, sexual orientation, religion, or belief, should have the best possible student experience, free from all kinds of prejudice and discrimination. I intend to campaign on issues that matter to you, such as housing and accommodation costs, all-inclusive events, and mitigations. I intend to introduce new projects, such as Mental Health Day, when students can take a time out from the emotional stress of life to just chill and relax, talk to counselors, get free drinks and massage, alongside valuable information on improving their mental health. Another project I would like to introduce is Nightline, an anonymous night call and instant messaging service, providing confidential listening support and information to students at late hours of the night. You can call to talk about whatever you're feeling and they will be there to listen to you with no judgment whatsoever. I don't want to bore you too much, so I will end this by saying that I do believe that I'm the best candidate for the job. I've worked with the student union for most of my university life, first as a freshers angel, then women's officer for 2 years. I arranged a trip to London with a group of students on a march to end male violence against women and girls. And the past year and currently, I am a friendly photographer at SUBTU. I'm passionate about the student union, but more importantly about the students. I hope you make the right choice on who you think is the best candidate for Vice President, Welfare and Equality. And don't forget to vote. Election opens 29th of February.